You know what, Tony? I watched the movie The Greatest Showman right before the concert, and then I quoted also the some of the parts. And exacto yung mga sineo nyo, Rewrite the Stars and the other one. This is me. So what made you guys choose pala?
Thank you. Thank you.
What made you guys choose the song? Parang
actually, it was Kisses' team who decided, and I think they chose Rewrite the Stars because it's a very special song. Kisses, and yeah, I mean, I was just game to do whatever for Kisses' concert. So.
How many times did you watch the movie?
I haven't seen it.
Oh, yet. You should. It's an inspiring one.
I know. I'm waiting for a day that I get off so that I can really focus and just like watch the movie and enjoy it.
So congrats so much on the concert, and great to see you fully supporting this.
Thank you so much.
I'm your Kiston Ninong pala. And I'm with the mami. Mami.
Hi, bro.
I did the vlog pala. I also comment.
Thank you so much.
yeah, please leave her vlog. Yeah, what's her vlog again?
It's Miss Jones on WordPress.
Yeah, I'm also using WordPress.
It's just crazy stuff that I think in fitness and balance.
What do you think about the concept, like being yourself? Yeah, can you share just quick
about myself? That?
Being a person to be yourself.
I tell everybody all the time that the best thing you can do for yourself is fall in love with yourself. So I suggest that to everyone.
Yes, people are always feeling down about themselves because people say negative
words. Exactly. Or they want to look for someone to be happy, but really the happiness.
Does it ever happen to you that people, you feel like sometimes no one loves you, but at the truth, a lot of people love you?
Oh yeah, of course, we all go through that, and that's why it's important for you to learn to find love within yourself, because even if millions of people love you, you won't see it if you don't love yourself first.
So thank you so much again for seeing you again.
Thank you. No,
we vloggers should be together, right?
Yes,
you help one another.
Yes, thank
okay.
You.
Sama ng pinaka-Diyos ang kisses. Diyos ang beauty. Tinan mo. Ayan. Sama ko si Shakira. Pinaka-matibay na team lifer. Ayan, no? Hindi naman siya depressed, eh. Ano ba talaga naging feeling mo nung nangyari sa'yo yung pinag-rita ka sa corona? Ano ba? Ano ba feeling mo talaga?
Wala. Hindi po totoo lahat ng mga sinasabi nila.
Kaya okay lang. Kaya wala.
Happy, happy lang spread.
Kaya wala. Hindi ka na-affected, no?
Good vibes, yeah.
Hindi naman siya depressed. No, depressed ka ba? O natuwa ka pa nga ata, eh?
Natuwa ako. Kasi maraming nag-aano sa akin.
Nagmamahal.
Maraming nakakilala at nagmamahal sa akin. Pero patuloy pa rin ako nagmamahal. At kung sino ako, the first, ganun pa rin ako ngayon.
Kasi kahit anong publicity naman, it's still publicity, di ba? Eh, gusto mo dumami subscribers mo, makilala ka. Ayan.
Makilala ko sa magandang, sa magandang way. At sisikat sa magandang way.
Pinagalitan siya, tahimik lang, no? Quiet ka lang, hindi ka lumapa, no? Yan, ayan si Shakira.
So much!
Ayun, dance nga ni Shakira, no? Parang Shakira talaga. Ah, FFH.
Thank you.
Talagang queen to, eh. Queen Shakira. Sige na, mag-ayos ka. Alright, I'm here at McDonald's with all the kissables. Ayan, oh. Hindi pa talaga ba? Edit pa. No? Walang edit. Para tumuto. Hello! Oh, yun! Si Ma'am Shi.
Hi!
Here with my PC Mall office mate. Weng Iguiz. And nung nag-pledge na nagbigay ng tickets para sa photographers, siya nag-message sa akin, I know you, sabi niya. Sabi ko, I know you too. Yan.
Yeah. Mami Peaceable. Peaceable's mommy group.
Mamshies, the mamshies.
For
thank you so much for, I want to really meet all the mamshies. Medyo na-pressure ako na kailangan ko maghanap ng maraming daddy. Anyway, naisip ko si Sam Milby na lang yung kasama ko muna.
Much better.
Oh, di ba? Guwapo. Oh, ID daddy, pero daddy ng Peaceable's better.
Yes, better.
Hi, Mr. CMT. And truly, alam ko naman you're a man of your word. And salamat din na nakapag-collab na tayo. More collabs na come. I'm here with your manager, Kogi din, kapatulad mo. Daddy Kissable ba rin to? Baka, hindi natin. Kalo ka, Daddy Kissable, sir. Yay! And salamat also sa lahat ng generous sponsors and donors. Galing sa inyo at yung grupo nyo ng UCMT, marami kayong natulungan na Kissables na wala masyadong budget, diba? So, salamat talaga. Mga OFWs din, ang daming nakakatulong. So, yun ang maganda. Tulungan tayo mga Kissables. Salamat, Mr. CMT, and please subscribe to Mr. CMT's channel. And this is his manager. Baka i-manage na rin ako, hindi natin alam. Na-atake ka, kala mong mga katropa. Kala mo ng defenders.
Yan, mga katropa at mga defenders natin.
Thank you for defending the Queendom. Salamat sa pag-defenda. Kasama ko maraming Kissables na naman. Yan.
Pamilya.
Pamilya yan. Oo, merong baby. Kissable, baby. Kissable, where are you? Yan, baby Kissable.
Kasama ko ito sa Team Live, no?
Ayan. With the Kiss News, and sila yung may magandang ganap na...
Kamusta yung bunso?
Kamusta yung bunso natin?
Ala! Nahulog yung cellphone.
Oh, Miss Arwen, kamusta ka na?
Okay naman.
Naya ka ba? Sino ba bang ibang spokesperson niya? Yan, yan. Mga shy po na kisnil, parang si bunso. Mahihayain kunwari.
Oh, yun yung hype symbol.
Ah, sabihin dyan na. 1, 2, go!
We love you, Kisses from Kisses Valley!
Kasama ko ngayon ang mga fighters! Na-discover ako mga bagong Kissables and kumanta sila ng am pero nakita ko magaganda eh. Pretty Kissables ng name nila, o manager nila ha. Ako nauna.
Ano name niyo ulit? Pakilala ko sila.
Yes, pang ano yan eh. Pa-audition din sila sa Miss Philippines at Miss Universe, no? Little Miss Philippines ba? No? Below 5. Okay lang yun. Ako bahala sa inyo. Heels lang. Simula na, hindi pa nagsimula. Hello. Subscribe to one again. Talaga, di ba, yung gown niya?
Yes! Outfit!
Francis Libranion. Sikat yun ito.
Last ko na outfit niya.
Oh, dabe! Si Kisses!
Wala na akong boses!
Congrats, congrats!
Wala akong boses! Hi, Mrs. Congrats! Congrats, Bibi Girl!
Talaga yung tunay na panalo.
Sino, hindi ako sure kung pinapanood niya yung mga vlog ko, pero yung mga... Jesus. Pero pinapanood naman ng mga pizza balls.
Okay kami dito. Lalo na yung bumama ni Sheridan.
Hi! Go Pieces!
Hi Pieces!
Congrats! Congrats Pieces! I love you so much! Pieces, Pink Ivys always love you and support you! Hindi ka namin iiwan kayo kailan. Go, go, go! Fight, fight, fight!
Parang pang fighters ka ato, defender eh. Nasaan ba yung mga defenders? Hindi ko pala. Army pala kayo?
Yes!
Kaya ako na, palaban eh. Yung mga
palaban talaga ang army! Sabi!
Sabi daw, huwag na raw mag-fandom war. Paano yun?
Wala naman talaga fandom war.
Ang ganda ng gawin ni Kisses.
Ay, eh. Yes! Bongga! Tama ka na! Yung
friend ko! Yung friend niya!
Oo nga. Saka yung movie yung ano, The Greatest Showman. Ang ganda ng story talaga. So recommend ko lahat na Kisses Balls. Manood kayo. I watched it right before the concert. I posted about it. Na... Si Wolverine at saka si ano... Si... Ano yan? Basta yun. Saka yung ano, yung si ano rin, sa... Okay. It's High School Musical din, yung ano, yung
ano. Yes! Sana Silver Murder Blazing Pakin para makita ang makarami. Hindi, solid talaga. Pagpunta ako sa Manila, Queen, galing ako si Pop, pumunta ako dito para sa'yo. Huwag ko!
Kaya pala pag-army, no?
Yes! Kalaban! Number one! Hindi susokong kahit kailan! This is the best!
Wow! Ayos siya na.
Oo, pangalan mo kagaya ni Kisses!
Pwede, pwede. Lahat naman pwede.
Oo, tama!
Oo, diba?
Hi, Kisses!
Ano name mo? Ano name mo?
Evans!
Evans. Evans.
Evans.
Evans Toy Channel. Ano ba
yun? Charlie!
Charlie Gonzalez?
Yeah!
Dami Kisses Balls. Itong Kisses Fire. Kisses Fire, kailangan ko ito yung video. Maano, nagki-kiss food na naman sila, oh. Kisses Fire. Kaya ba yun? Picture mo na, ha? Ayan. Kasama ko mga Kisses Fire. At Team Apoy. Ang leader nila si Katniss. Di ba? Class of Fire, tama? Hi, thank you ulit, Class of Fire. Ganda talaga, di ba? Anak ko yun eh. Anak Kisses Balls to kayo eh. Kisses Body. Kisses Body. Ito na Kisses Body. Hello. Ano kayo? Blushers? Ano yung t-shirt nyo? Ito pala mga blushers.
Hello.
Ika-blush ba kayo? O blush on? Buti nga dumating si Donnie, nandun si Edward, at nandun si Donnie. Wala na lang isa, si Neil. No, wala si Neil. Si Neil na, Neil na lang, pero super supportive naman. Ikot-ikot ako, hinanap ko si Donnie, umalis na si Anthony. At yung Donkeys lagi nawawala. Walwal kasi, nawawala sila. Nagwawala, ayan. Mga Donkeys nakita ko na, ayan. Don't kiss!
Ayaw mo!
Mga don't kiss! Ayaw magpakita! Nagtakas lang yan sa bahay. Takas lang yung iba. Mga sa Twitter, pangalan nila Delavin lahat at Jesus.
Donnie
and Delavin! Donnie, Donnie. Don't kiss Donnie. Ayaw, mga don't kiss, nakakita na rin ako finally.
What's up, guys? I just wanted to encourage lahat ng mga bata na nandyan, sana lagi kayo nag-iingat, stay in school, keep praying, always believe in yourself, lahat ng na-imagine mo sa utak mo na kung kaya nyo, magagawa nyo. So just believe in yourselves, we're always here to support you guys. So, ingat po kayo, and stay in school, just believe.
And a few more people to thank for the Atayde family for sponsoring tickets for a lot of Jesus believers.
Thank you so much for that.
And also to Mr. CMT, he's the first circus of all, I'm the second one.
CMT.
And also Joy Zara from Kisses International.
Yeah, Joy Zara for Kisses International.
And all the admins of Kisses Admin Basti, of course.
Admins of Kisses, thank you so much for supporting her.
And also the Kiston Cupids and the Kiston Buddies.
Yes. And of course my Kiston Cupids and Kiston Buddies, thank you so much that you guys are always there for us. You guys have made so many things possible for me and Kisses, and I couldn't thank you guys enough. It's been such an awesome journey, so we love you guys.
Galing ng somersault mo. Flip. I'm here with Waltz Vallejo.
Hello.
And in high school, my crush, Senorita Ellie.
Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone.
Autoballs. And ano pa isang group? Marami yan.
Yes, Autoballs. And of course, we have Waltz Rangers. And then, yung pinakabago, yung Waltz Cheers.
Waltz Cheers? Pistonables?
Nag-merge
sila?
Nag-merge sila ng bago nyo po yung Waltz Cheers.
Pero they're also from Piston.
Yup, from Piston.
Galing eh. So the Piston support you and you support Piston.
Of course.
Dapat tulungan, di ba?
Tulungan dapat.
But, yung mga fan mo, stop na raw. Anong masasabi mo doon?
Actually, tama yung sinabi ni Van Carla kanina. Dapat mag-stop tayo sa mga war. Ang mga fan lang dapat pagbabahan.
Oo nga, masakit eh. Ikaw ba nakareceive ka na rin ng mga ganon?
Meron dati, pero in-ignore na lang namin sa mga supporters na yan na.
And si Waltz kasi, naging kissable siya. Kailan niya ulit? Kailan doon sa One Music Pops na sa Enchanted?
Sa Enchanted, last December, nung nakasama ko
sa Enchanted.
Tapos
matapos doon, nakikita ko sa mga Enchanted. Nagkakantin lang ako short para si
Waltz. At sa mga Waltz. Waltz, I'll be fine with you.
So yun, mga Waltz and Kisses nag-join forces. The Kisses Cheers? Ano yan? Waltz Cheers?
Yes, Waltz.
Okay, galing sa Kisses. Galing ha?
Thank
you, guys. We say, in the last time we talked with us about Bashers, di ba? Remember?
Yeah.
So what do you say? Sabi ni Ma'am Sheena, stop na the fan of Waltz.
Kailangan mag-stop para lahat happen. Just support whatever you love, whoever you love, no hate. We can support everyone. I mean, there's nothing wrong with supporting everyone, right? I mean, I have my mind too much, but I don't know why I'm being bashed because I love Kisses, and I really, really love Kisses, and there's nothing wrong with that. So let's all be happy, love everyone around us, and there's nothing wrong with loving 2, 3, 4, 5, 6
people. Mama, love everyone, diba? Kaya ka just love yung ano, logo ng BTS. And Vibery.
Hello.
What do you think of the concert of Kisses?
It was fun. It was amazing. We didn't expect a performance that amazing. Yeah.
And then about the Stop the Fandom War, about what do you think?
Well, it's true. Kasi wala naman talaga yung issue between the two artists. It's just the fandom that's making the war. So, yeah.
Kasi si Kathy yung nag-start din noon, we had this anti-cyberbullying. So ngayon, maganda nagsasama-sama tayo.
Yes, anti-cyberbullying law because hindi lang pwede kami ang maging victims, kundi everyone victims of cyberbullying. So, we should stop it as soon as possible.
Masakit dyan kasi pwedeng mag-suicide yung bata.
Yes, depression is not a joke. Yeah.
Thank you so much. I believe in both of you, okay? Hi, Ara. Women Nation, remember? I was there in Women Nation, remember? Women Nation, I was the one. Makulit doon.
Thank you.
So, women empowerment, no? Like, Mom, she... That's what you... How about yung sinabi nga pala kanina na stop the fandom war? Ang masabi mo?
Oo nga, yung mga fans ko, nakikiusap ako. Na-away ng mga fans. Hindi, wala na dapat ganun. Kasi yung mga artists nagmamahalan. So, una natin guluhin.
Kanya-kanyang gift kasi, di ba?
Kanya-kanyang gift, kanya-kanyang talent. They're beautiful in their own
kumanta pala ni Ma'am Shiner. Sobra, yes, grabe. Yes. Talagang brought down the house yung high notes niya, yung rocks, rock style. Doon pala nagmana talaga yung tatlo yung si DJ. Congrats, Alyssa, and more power to Emination.
And of course, our
Mami
Squad.
Mami Squad, yan. Mami
Squad.
Mami
Squad.
Child Squad.
Child
Squad.
Thanks mula sa Ataide family. They sponsored a lot of Kisses Delivers. Marami sila Ataide last name. Mr. CM Piren. And then, I was so happy sa news mo with Don Kiss in Walwal. As in, sobra. Hindi lang, kasi not something expected, diba? Na makakapag. Thank you. Good gift po. Salamat. Vibri and message to the believers.
Hello, small believers ko. Syempre, gusto mo magsalamat sa mga support niyo sa akin ang vlog. Sobrang na-appreciate ko lahat. And yeah, hopefully, I will see you guys. And God bless. Thank you. Love you.
Sa lahat ng video na tayo mag-enjoy kayo.